I'm Dr. Joe Neely, and I practice with the Barton Oaks Dental Group. We're going to talk about whether you can whiten your teeth using hydrogen peroxide that you buy at the drugstore. The bleaching process, if you think about your teeth as being like the tile in your shower, you have some ceramic parts and then you have some grout that holds those parts in. Bleaching process is the process of cleaning out the grout, cleaning out tars and resins and other colorations that have embedded themselves in the grout, and then transluce through the ceramic parts to make the teeth look darker. A bleach works by oxidizing the stuff that's in the grout. And theoretically, you have a situation where the two things that have to happen for a tooth to bleach is the strength of the agent that's oxidizing, which hydrogen peroxide will do, and the amount of time it can remain on that grout without being diluted by the saliva. The problem with using hydrogen peroxide over the counter, one, it's not strong enough. You can buy some stronger hydrogen peroxide. But then it's so runny, it gets against the gums, and the saliva washes it off the tooth almost immediately, or it dries. And so you need some type of surfactant, some type of gel material to hold the bleach in place so that you can keep the bleach against your teeth and not against your gums.